The Department of Infrastructure, Ports and Transport has received reports of an incident at a work site at the Mourne in Castries. This work site was part of the debushing and pre-hurricane works currently being undertaken by the department. Preliminary information indicates that the boom of a backhoe, which was being used to clear overhanging branches, slipped and made contact with one of the workers. Although the worker was wearing a safety helmet, the impact did cause lacerations to his head. The worker is receiving medical treatment at this time. The Department of Infrastructure takes the health and safety of all its workers very seriously and remains committed to ensuring compliance with occupational health and safety procedures at all its offices and work sites to minimize the risk of workplace injuries. We take this opportunity to encourage all other entities engaged in construction or similar types of work to adhere to all safety policies and procedures at their respective work sites.